realized the Yakuza had a B-team. Slicing through these guys like a samurai sword through flesh and bone. Almost exactly like that, actually. Definitely not compensating for anything with this. It's a good day to die. For you. Pull my finger. Thank you.
Lo Wang, good of you to join us.
Give me the sword. I will let you live.
Oh, nice try. You really expected to defeat me without the help of this Hoji?
We can do this the easy way, or we can do
this... Oh, come now. A man like you deserves a little spectacle before he draws his last breath.
You should take this act on the road, Zilla. You kill in Vegas.
I'm content to kill right here, thank you.
hidden way. Peace before I turn you into pieces. You ran out of luck. Bummer. Thank you.
force.
To your door to help you sleep a while, to revive yourself, and so the rain of your tears would not overwhelm us. But Oji fell into disgrace, and when Enra bade me deliver the chalice in his stead, Oji offered me the chance to lay Enra low, a chance I had long awaited. But Oji too betrayed me. My ambition exceeded my sense. I offered you Hoji's foulest invention with the false smile of a serpent. He said you would sleep longer, not forever. And without your tears, our world began to dry. Which lured Enra to the temple, just as we'd planned. That holy ground was desecrated by my armor. I care not. I would have defeated him had it not been for Mezu, the loyal dog protecting its master to the end. He would see our world die and have you sleep forevermore. Hoji exploited my lust for power. For this, I can blame no one but myself. And now Enra offers me a way to get rid of these memories. A shameful solution for a warrior. But it will help restore you. And that is all that matters.